Chicago mob, notorious since the days of Al Capone.
Did he have a signature?
Yeah. When he was killing, he wanted to make sure you were dead. So he loved to strangle you and then cut your throat from ear to ear.
Just to make sure.
Just to make sure.